neighbor. Welcome again to this neighborhood. I'd like to show you something. You know what this is? Maybe if I press this button. This is a cassette player with a little cassette in here, and there's nothing written on it, so we'll just have to play it to see what it is. Do you ever imagine things? Are they scary things?
Are they scary things?
Do you ever imagine things? Things you'd like to have. Did you ever see a cat's eyes in the dark and wonder what they were? Did you ever pretend about things like that before?
Did you ever pretend about things like that?
Did you ever grow anything in the garden of your mind?
In the garden of your mind.
You can grow ideas in the garden of your mind.
In the garden of your mind.
It's good to be curious about many things. You can think about things and make believe. All you have to do is think, and they'll grow. Imagine every person that you see is somewhat different from every other person in the world. Some can do some things.
Some can do others.
Do you ever think of the many things you've learned to do? Did you ever grow anything in the garden of your mind? You can grow ideas in the garden of your mind.
In the garden of your mind.
It's good to be curious about many things. You can think about things and make believe. All you have to do is think and they'll grow. Did you feel like going like that? Let's give the fish some food.
Mr. McFeely,
I didn't order any whistles.
That's what they call a slide whistle.
Did you feel like going like that?
There are so many things to learn about in this world. And so many people who can help us learn.
And so many people who can help us learn.
Did you ever grow anything in the garden of your mind?
In the garden of your mind.
You can grow ideas in the garden of your mind.
In the garden of your mind.
It's good to be curious about many things. You can think about things and make believe. All you have to do is think. You can think about things and make believe. All you have to do is think, and they'll grow.